too.
Basically halfway between here and Alderney, because Alderney got the other half. Halfway between here and Jersey, here in France, and the only place we go along the way really. You have to go west of the island, which then is, I mean, if you go, you've got like the south coast of England to a certain extent, I think.
Which west,
you can go up to 100 miles if you have to.
Couldn't drop us in Weymouth, could you? We've got a late boat tonight.
Oh, is it, yeah?
I'm sitting there for a minute.
What's the 1.2 metres?
That's the depth. It's underneath, what's underneath the boat at the moment.
It's hard being a teacher, you can't go anywhere without bumping into you.
Yeah, so this is my boat with no bracket.
Have you been busy today?
Fairly, yeah.
A lot go back up. I mean, I've delivered boats up to the Medway. A lot of the boats down here get sold for refurbishment and work in the canals up on the Medway when they get a bit older.
Yeah, we sell them all there for sustainably a bit cheaper.
Yeah.
They get cheaper all there.
I think the founder form went over. Yeah. A couple have been over to sort of 90 degrees and come back up again. But, you know, it's not a comfortable boat by all means. It's a solid, hard drive.
Yeah.
But it will go through anything, it will smash through anything. You know, bits. Yeah.
So, is this normally where you sit when you.
No, this is the survivors quarters down here. We'll only put you down here if we have to, because it's only still upstairs.
Right, you go that way.